Hello, today I'm going to show you what a clipping mask is and how we can use it. A clipping mask is always made of a vector shape. It can be any of these preset shapes, or we can draw our own clipping path to create a clipping mask. Here is a clipping path I drew beforehand. A clipping path can only be a vector object, not a photo. However, the object below a clipping mask can be a raster image or a vector drawing, for example. Let's create a clipping mask out of this photograph. To do this, first position your shape over a photograph. A clipping mask is a shape that masks any object below it, so only what's inside of the clipping mask is visible. First, make sure that the clipping mask is always on top of an object we would like to clip, and both objects are on the same layer. To see better what hides under a mask, we can use the opacity function. To do this, either use the opacity from the top toolbar, or go to Window, Transparency, and adjust the opacity value. Always make sure that clipping mask is on top of the object we want to clip and both sublayers are selected. Now we are ready to apply a clipping mask. There are a few ways we can do it. We can go to Object, Clipping Mask and choose Make. We can hit the Ctrl and number 7 keys on our keyboard instead. Or we can right-click with a mouse and choose Make Clipping Mask. Here we have an artwork made of many vector shapes. We would like to create a clipping mask using the same leaf as before. Let's select this clipping path and copy it over this vector art. Be sure that your clipping mask is on the same layer as your artwork. I'm going to move this clipping path to layer 1 and place it on top of all these shapes. Now select the mask and all shapes, then right-click and choose Make Clipping Mask. The beauty of a clipping mask is that we can switch to the Direct Selection tool, click on any shape to select it, and reposition it or change any of the attributes. We can also select shapes directly from the Layers panel instead. In the next example, we would like to create a clipping mask using the existing leaf plus this text below. If we select the pink leaf, text and the photograph and then hit Ctrl 7 to create a clipping mask, we will end up with this. That's because you can only have one clipping path. To do it right, we need to combine the leaf and the text to create one compound path. Let's select both the leaf and the text and then go to Object, Compound Path and choose Make. This message will pop because our text is not a path. To change this, first select the text and then go to Object and choose Expand. Now select the text and the leaf, go to Object, Compound Path and choose Make. Finally, select the compound path and the photo and press the Ctrl and number 7 keys to create a clipping mask. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.